So when I think about what I'm most passionate about in my professional life or my community work, as it relates to the arts, it's really been the same for both. It's been connecting people with beautiful art that changes the environments they live and spend time in a positive and personal way. And that's really what art does. How I learned about First Place some years ago through a dear friend, Natalie Lang, who's since passed away. But Natalie was a really ardent supporter. And from there, I met her friend, Denise Resnick, and I was instantly inspired and motivated by Denise's ability to galvanize the right people to get things done for good purposes. So I became very interested in curating art for the residents of First Place and the kinds of images that would really resonate with the diverse audience of people who live there. I've been associated with First Place really since its inception in one way or another. Through my friendship with Natalie and Denise, I started following the story of First Place's trajectory from concept all the way through construction. And since then, I've been actively involved with First Place since the building was constructed and we could start installing works of art. So working with artists, art collectors, art dealers, consultants, gallerists, and even museums has been really wonderful. The outpouring of interest and input has been amazing, and we've had the opportunity to install some world-class artwork at First Place, and artwork that makes sense for the architecture of the building, for the people who live there, for people who visit. It's really been a wonderful experience. So for me personally, as a contributor to First Place, in the space that I'm at, it means that we have to be really thoughtful in our art selections. We have to be cognizant that we are building something rare, something beautiful and special. And that means really taking our time and doing it right so that it can be a model for other like-minded projects.